humbly ask you, my fellow Singaporeans, to choose me as your president.
I look forward to a fair, dignified and honourable contest focused on what each of us bring to Singaporeans.
I will carry out my duties as set up in the Constitution, diligently, honestly, and to the best of my ability.